Salih Abdul-Haqq Zaid no longer sported a smile as he exited the courthouse Wednesday for the last time in his trial for the April 26, 2017 shooting death of Jared Michael Garcia in the bullpen parking lot. The jury found Zaid guilty of manslaughter, two counts of aggravated assault, and lesser weapons-related charges. He is scheduled to be sentenced May 15th. Reporting from Safford for the Gila Herald, I'm John Johnson.